We're running out of time. The plants are taking over. Find Croc's lair. Hurry.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Thank you.
can taste you already.
And formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
You cannot hide from me. There you are.
not down here.
He's hit! I'll shoot you in the face!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open. Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it. According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Shoot to kill!
Well, enjoy it while you can.
Big house.
Peace!
see Batman, he's going down. He'll die in his grave.
One place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave.
Have you checked the timesheets? I'm sure there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
You heard, Joker! The bat!
Never said anything about caves when he bust me out of Blackgate.
Thank you.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What are we doing here?
Joker sent us to back up the other guys in the room.
Well, where are they? Shouldn't we have guns?
I don't need a gun. My body's fine. I'm a human.
Then what?
He held him up upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's been it all.
He's making you look stupid. Admittedly, it's that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Thank you.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just this.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owe me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies.
I know you're down there, Max. Ruining my plans. Well, stay where you are. I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Gosh, I could be just a little too bad.
Choking on it! What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
The fuck? Shadow, stop doing all of the blasters!
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Now that's gratitude, isn't it?
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist Poison Ivy. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. Stronger than you, little man.
Ah! sure?
He's trying to hurt me.